one.
Look, yeah, you guys can have a little
West. Where is the right wing speaking out against this?
Right, left, center. It's not a question of right. Is it? Do they have the right? It's a question of is it right for them to do?
Correct.
It.
Just because you have the right doesn't mean it's the appropriate thing to do. America is very sensitive. People have been buried there literally. There's a lot of pain. It's not like it's 40 years ago.
But do you have any doubt that this issue has been politicized for political gain?
I don't believe that. I honestly do not believe that.
Who's gain? Yeah. When you hear Sarah Palin,
Howard Dean,
Newt Gingrich,
Howard Dean,
what they said was they have the right, but in fact, as a matter of discretion, they think it'd be a better idea to move it elsewhere. But the idea that some people say, don't build it, stop it, who's that coming from? It's coming from the right.
There's something going on in this country right now. There's a San Diego conservative radio station that carries all the top conservative hosts. We know many of them work in this building. And they are doing a poll on the front of their website saying, should Muslims be licensed to live in this, registered in a time
of war.
To me, that is promoting Islam.
That's a religion. That is a very extreme position. We're talking about a very thoughtful, responsible, common sense, and common decency position.
Right.
If we had a bunch of radical Christians do this on 9/11 and slaughter 3,000 of our fellow Americans, and then a Christian group wanted to put a church right outside the sacred ground,
they should.
You would see Christians.
Yes,
would let me just finish my point. You would see thoughtful, responsible Christians saying, don't do this on this particular hallowed ground.
But wait, Monica.
Not seen,
Monica, do you remember Timothy McVeigh? Do you remember all those folks?
Nobody is saying, go build a religious institution on top of
that. Why don't we have a memorial there that includes lots of Christian symbols?
Guys, where are the moderate voices in Islam saying
this is not right? One of them is building the mosque, by the way.
One
of them is Ibrahim Hooper.
And that's it. Come on, guys.
Listen, all right, we're going to have to leave it there. It's a great discussion. When we come back, they're filthy, toxic, rat-infested, and vacant, and you are paying for it. You won't believe this next day, next time on Money Rocks.